Fitzy Spider went down the water spout.
I hope you like what you find in that folder, Mr. McCarty.
Who's there? What do you want?
Take a look inside.
Look, I have no use for information when I don't know the source.
The Rage is the brainchild of a genius.
Are you talking about Vox?
If you seek its true nature, you must touch the hands of God.
The hands of God? What are you talking about? Who's there?
My. Aren't we tense today? Is the stress of the job getting to you? You don't need to snoop around. You are my guest, Elias. Go right ahead. Have a look.
Get down slowly. Who else is here? Do it! Do it now!
Itsy bitsy spider. You may not like what lies ahead. Down came the rain.
And washed the spider out.
You know, it's funny. All these years, you have been chasing my ghost. But still, you have never met me. How odd. Admit it to 500. Ah! But today... you too... shall touch the hands of God.
I didn't expect you back so soon. Is that your boyfriend in there, coming in to get a little private time? okay, crack myself up. Sorry about the door. I just, you know, couldn't let you in. Cigarette, you know.
How's the patient?
You know, pretty much what we'd expect at this point.
Vitals?
Pretty good. He's been sleeping the last 42 hours and counting. Cell regeneration is much faster. 2200 hours, he started accelerating. I've never seen this before.
Zoom in on that.
Sorry about that boyfriend joke.
Thank you. What do you feel, Eddie?
Glad to hear it.
You remember anything?
Where am I?
You're secure here.
One of your luxurious safe houses, huh? Oh.
How long has it been?
We found you in the desert 2 days ago.
Desert? What are you talking about?
Like I said, we found you in the middle of the desert.
Desert, totally dehydrated and unconscious. A geological survey team happened to fly over you. Otherwise...
Wait a minute. What about the USB?
What do you mean?
I had a USB. I had my gun. I had a piece of Vox's machine. I had Vox's phone. What about the dungeon? What about the machine? What about the bodies?
You've been on this case for far too long. Now until we get some answers... going to have to alter your status.
What are you talking about?
Get some rest, Alias. Oh, and take a look at this when you get a second. That's your new partner. Nice kid from Cleveland. Troubled as a teenager, got some help. They'll get along nicely.
What is this?
I had to pull a few strings to get you in the LA field office. A lot of guys would kill for that assignment, you know.
So you're sending me back to the Bureau?
I think it's time you get a fresh start. When you're up for it.
Wait a minute, you can't just do this.
Talking to you!